I think there was a bit of Red Indian in it. To be honest, I've never made out how he came to be my uncle's brother. I mean, I've often thought that maybe it was the other way around. I mean, that my uncle was his brother and he was my uncle, but I never called him uncle. As a matter of fact, I called him Sid. My mum called him Sid too. It was a funny business. Married a Chinaman and went to Jamaica. I hope you slept well last night.